Hello Ben, can I explain any management concepts?
Professor Siegfried, what is management by objectives, MBO?
Well Ben, management by objectives, MBO, is a process of defining objectives within an organization so that management and employees agree to the objectives and understand what they need to do in the organization in order to achieve them. The term management by objectives was first popularized by Peter Drucker in his 1954 book titled, The Practice of Management.
Professor, what is the core benefit of management by objectives?
The benefit of MBO is participative goal setting, choosing course of actions and decision making. An important part of the MBO is the measurement and the comparison of the employee's actual performance with the standard set. Ideally, when employees themselves have been involved with the goal setting and choosing the course of action to be followed by them, they are more likely to fulfill their responsibilities.
Thanks, Professor, for explaining management by objectives, MBO.